place this trooper till we get an ATR key? No, we're gonna play as the heavy trooper till we get an ATR key. And yeah, basically. So yeah, last match. Last match. Last match of the beta. Oh, I cannot believe it, man. I cannot believe it.
Roger, roger.
We should stop playing. So yeah, we got a full gold heavy trooper. I mean, that's good stuff. We should use the heavy gun. Let's go over here. Oh man, we got EE4. Oh no, no, not even EE4. Not even EE4. Not even an EE4, it was just a regular sniper guy. Well, he was trying to use the E4, I don't know. He was trying to. So yeah, we're basically playing the bootleg Man Thorn right now. Basically, pretty much. Where did it go? Not where I wanted it to go. Lucky bastard. There we go. Now it's time for you guys to pick up the thing. I'll protect you. Trust me, I'm an engineer. Transfer damage. Oh no, shoot it. Wait, there was a droid shooting it from over here. What the hell? Whatever. I don't know why, but wait, a super battle droid. He's gonna shotgun me. I didn't actually. I was expecting him to. See, you don't always need to pop a shield when you shoot someone. Not always, guys. Please. Keep that in mind. Alright, it's time to push back a little. Yeah. How did I know? I don't know. No, because the thing is going through the first little archway, so we have to push up, push back. Well, you're pushed up a bit too much. And that's why defending is annoying, because you could be the best player ever and push them way back in their spawn, but after a while they'll just start spawning behind you, you know. Not paying attention. I don't fucking know. What we do know. Where did he come from? Jeez. Transport shield cracking. We're just sitting in this. Oh. I don't know if he teabagged or what. Just saying, it kinda looked like he teabagged. Alright. Should we pick this up? No. For the clone army, baby. Sniper, did you see, you saw that sniper, right? Get fucking destroyed. All the way back there, huh? I see you have perfected the art of sniping. Oh no, I'm a 4 heavy trooper. I don't have good aim. Still back there? No, they're still pushing back there. Oh, just let them push. Like a bomb for them. Oh man, I killed that sniper. It's not even a sniper that killed me. He almost killed the heavy guy though, if that officer wasn't there. Or the sniper. I mean, why? Why would you sit back on the map? Like this. But the objective is constantly moving up. I don't get that, I really don't. Wasn't even fading me. There's always a second guy. Alright. Hopefully we're gonna make it indoors. And watch them do that stuff. It'll be hilarious, but also kinda. We're not even gonna make it indoors, man. Jeez. I don't even know where the fuck we're going. I need some good aim. Ray, save me! Save me, Ray. Oh yes, baby, last kill of the beta. Is it AAT? Is it ATRC? I like that. We didn't get to play as the regular clone trooper though. It's a shame. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed that last match on the beta.